Well, fans, there it is. He's in the country. He's on the continent. And guess what? The streak is on the line. Goldberg is next.
Sanders made the match. Now, literally tonight, you have Goldberg's career in your hands.
You know something, people? Comes a time in a man's life when a man's got to do what a man's got to do. You know, Goldberg, his job's on the line. Big Vito, he's got the biggest chance in WCW history to take out the man. I don't sweat nobody, I don't fear nobody, and Goldberg's the man tonight who they put in front of me. But you know what? We ain't got no issues. Me and Goldberg are friends, but we just got to do business in the ring. So tonight, fans, for you, for your treat, this is what's going to happen. Big Vito and Goldberg are going to get in there, may the best man win, and we're going to knock each other's heads in, just the way you want to see it in WCW. And afterwards, we're going to shake hands, and that's the end of the story, okay? Goldberg, I'll see you in the ring.
Vito.
Big talk.
Well, he's full of confidence, and he knows, he and Goldberg, he said, you know, we're friends, but it doesn't matter. I'm going to try to end the streak. Now, Vince Russo said a week ago that if Goldberg cannot match that streak or break the streak, that's 176-0 that he got between the end of 1997 and the end of 1998 for over a year, that he will be out, completely out of WCW.
And how long will it take to compile that streak? How many people can Goldberg beat? There's only about 50 wrestlers in this company. He'll have to beat every wrestler in this company three times and then some to top that streak. He'll have to beat you, Stevie Ray. Not that that'd
be
easy.
Well, you know, I've been in the... I know, that wouldn't be easy. And I'm telling you right now, Goldberg is capable, and we all know, of beating anybody in this business. He's done it on more than one occasion.
He got three wins 1 week ago when he defeated Mang, and he defeated both of the Harris brothers. And here he comes. There is no man like this in the entire world. Goldberg has so many roadblocks, so many obstacles put in front of him by Russo, by above-average Mike Sanders. We even found out last week that coming up at Halloween Havoc, he must face Chronic. He must face Chronic, the biggest and toughest team in the entire world.
Chronic is like two Goldbergs in one, Tony. But right now, let's listen to Brisbane, Australia. Sing to me, sing the song of the baddest man on the face of the planet, Bill Goldberg.
You guys gotta remember one thing. Vito will not back down to anybody. And I think we got a very, very good match coming up right here. Anything can happen. This could be the end of Goldberg's career, Tony.
Every time Goldberg steps in the ring, oh, look at that. Steps in the ring, it could be his last time. We do understand that Sting...
Here we go.
Here's official. Sting has accepted Scott Steiner's challenge. Sting will face Scott Steiner a little bit later on here tonight on this telecast. But Goldberg immediately goes to work.
Look out. Vito got us a big kick.
The Mafia kick. And Goldberg spins.
He took that kick in spirit of Tony. He took it, went right back after him.
Vito tried to get on him before he got in the ring, tried to take him out. Goldberg ready for it. And I think Goldberg right now is on the top of his game.
They're standing everywhere with the cameras clicking, getting a glimpse of Goldberg here in Australia. And he got hammered big beat up. 1, 2, 3.
Didn't take long.
He's 4-0. Four wins without a loss.
Goldberg took one of the best wrestlers in WCW, Big Vito. And Tony, he made it look easy.
Made it look easy because the thing about Goldberg, you never know when that jackhammer is coming. It can come from anywhere. Vito had him doing the jackhammer, took him. He never saw it coming, Tony.
Vito still down as Goldberg walks out. Big Vito, wait a minute. Johnny the Bull.
What's he doing in the ring?
Johnny the Bull with his personal vendetta against his former tag team partner Goldberg is watching on. And Johnny the Bull with a kendo stick. Goldberg's coming back.
Uh-oh. Goldberg's coming back.
Oh, did you hear that? Did you hear the sound of that kendo stick?
He's beating the olive oil right out of Big Vito.
He doesn't even see him.
Johnny the Bull has no idea about me. Swung wildly and Goldberg got Johnny the Bull. He's got him hooked. Look at this.
What kind of suplex was that?
I have no idea. It was a Goldberg plex.
And it's another spin. He he's going to pick him up too.
Oh, I think he's going to go. I think he's going to go for 5-0, Tony. Johnny the Bull, stand wait, Stevie Ray.
If he wants it, he's going to get it. Look at this. Johnny the Bull goes out. And Johnny the Bull goes down. Can any man stop Goldberg?
Boston.
Wait a minute.
Oh, come on.
Chronic?
It's Chronic. It's Chronic. And letting them know they're watching.
Well, Big Vito embracing Goldberg in the ring. He said they were friends. I guess they are, Stevie.
And here they are, the hired guns, the hired mercenaries. The men he must face in Halloween Havoc. Will they stop